One game on tonight's Ruby Tuesday menu, Georgia Tech at Duke. The Blue Devils lost their first game without Ryan Kelly Saturday. Robert Carter Jr. and the Yellow Jackets looking for that first ACC win. Well, you may not know, the Yellow Jackets play some defense, and they play great D. They could give Duke a very hard time, but they have to box out Mason Plumlee, who's fantastic on the board.